It's working. And I can hear myself. And okay, it's good. Anyway, where did we leave off last time? So, I'm gonna... Why isn't my... Okay, I need to use the pad. Continue. I think we left off in Cornelia. Back to Cornelia. Let's report to the king. The mission tutorial Lances is now available. Let's have a look afterwards. Ah, Cornelia, the joyous city with its proud alabaster castle. Though it lives in the shadow of chaos, its noble people greet the dawn with heads held high. The spirits of Cornelia's common folk are sustained by the royal family, particularly the beloved Princess Sarah is Cornelia's moon, and a silvery smile, etc., etc. Princess Mia is her sister. Okay. It should read slower. All right, we had a new party member.
Wow. So this is what the city's like. I'd forgotten.
Looks like you're as forgetful as the rest of us.
Am I? I guess so.
We're forgetting things all the time.
I guess it's the price we have to pay for this strength.
Attachments to this world will just make it harder to do our duty. It's a mercy to forget.
A mercy, huh? Whose mercy? Someone or something must have decided to make it this way. Who was it?
Chaos.
It's me. I forgot.
Must be Chaos. Poor Ash doesn't look very well in the cloak.
When did you first come here?
10 years ago? Although it seems just like yesterday.
Wonder if Jet's already starting to make his move on the girl. Doesn't wait.
And, that about covers it.
So the throne was empty. Or, perhaps you lost heart and fled the shrine.
You there. Neon, was it? Do you also bear a crystal?
I think you've seen it before.
Very good. 4 warriors, 4 crystals.
Still black as pitch, though.
Warriors of light are before us at last. As is your right, I will reveal the prophecy of Lucan in its entirety.
There's more.
When darkness veils the world, 4 warriors of light shall come. If they cannot gather the shards of light, the darkness will consume all. This land is home to 4 crystals: fire, wind, water, and earth. The darkness corrupting them causes fires to rage, winds to die, seas to languish, and earth to decay. The people are lost, and scarce little light remains in their hearts.
Right. So you want us to do something about the darkness clouding the crystals?
Indeed. Will you accept?
What about chaos?
Rekindle the light of the crystals, and you shall win the right to claim slain chaos. Will that not sate your pride?
What are you saying? That chaos doesn't exist?
Chaos is only a tale passed down from our forebears to give the people hope. Hope that by slaying the beast in his lair, peace will be restored. You will not find him.
Oh, Mister is angry.
However, the seeds of a new hope have been planted here. Now, a hope we can see. Yes, a hope we can believe in. Jack, Ash, Jed, Neon, deliver this world from the clutches of darkness.
Well then, if you'll come with me. Your first destination should be Pravaka, which can be reached after crossing into the northern continent. Son, the town's mayor, should have information on the crystal's whereabouts.
Wonder if we find a pirate at Pravaka.
Be safe, everyone. Go with the crystal's blessing.
Thanks. By the way, princess, we didn't see anyone who matched your description of Garland at the Chaos Shrine.
I see.
But that means we might find your knight somewhere else.
Sorry, that's all we have.
I do hope he's out there somewhere.
I don't mean to pry, but what was your relationship with Garland? Oh, I get it.
Go with the crystal's blessing.
Where did the queen go? Okay.
Hey there, Jack. You just got back from the shrine, right? The minister paid your room for the night, so why not get some rest? I was hoping you'd say that.
And so, their journey begins. And so, their quest began.
Okay. In memories complete. Okay, so if I, okay, it says what it turns into. Get a lot of stuff. New weapon. That's also something. Let's see. First, if I have everything equipped as it should be. Okay, I think I just did. Okay. Attack, magic attack, equipment level, type. Yeah, type seems the best option. Oh. Need to watch what I'm doing here. It's sorted downwards. Actually, it's not sorted by level. Ah, damn it. Okay. One is enough. I hope I'm doing it the right way. I have no clue. It shifts after I dismantle it. So much stuff, man. I wish I could just say dismantle junk. Soon there's a button like that, but I don't see it. Okay, upgrade, special effect. Gonna add a party. Let's switch her out with Jed. And shop trees. What's the difference? Why is there an exclamation mark? Okay, you can give that to get different jobs. Okay, interesting. Monk, dragoon. Let's just go in. To read up on the skills again, I think.
And so their quest began. As the four warriors of light, they felt overwhelmed by the great task destiny had placed before them. They did not even know the true significance of the four crystals they held in their hands. The crystals that once, long ago, held a light that shone so brilliantly. The time for their journey had come. The time to cast off the veil of darkness and bring the world once more into light.
Okay, one could argue is a remake. Special effects, I think.
What's up with them?
You're from the castle, aren't you? That's for my dad! What happened to him?
King commanded him to set sail for the crystals. And he never came back!
You're blaming the wrong people, kid. The king might have given your father the orders, but it was chaos that did the deed.
Yeah, but...
Hey, we're here to make sure that never happens again. For all the kids like you who have lost someone. For all of Cornelia.
Say something, Jack.
Where's Mayor Sohn?
He's dead too. Captain Bicke looks after us now.
Captain?
Yeah, he lives in that cave.
Hmm. Main mission. Journey. Jack and the others report to the King of Cornelia that they have successfully defeated the famed monster and demand permission to fight Chaos next. Okay, does that... What does this mean? Test completed. Why is there an exclamation mark so that you can just... Ah, wait. Azure Memories, the Betrayer. Mission level 1. Okay, maybe we should start with tutorials. Pressing R2. Okay. Can I die in it? This is taking a while. Not very good at this game, am I? Is it complete? All right. Seems we're not getting rewards for this. But anyway. Devil teaching. Come to me. I know I'm one of you.
Like a man.
shield. Okay. Okay, I am holding. Why are you not attacking? Maybe I'm not holding it correctly for now. Come on, do what it says.
Ah!
Come on. Let's go. The explanation isn't press L1 as foe attacks. Is that know anything else than a registering something. I'm pressing. Just mash buttons. Another effort. Let's do Knuckles. I have no idea what it needs me to do differently than what I was doing before. Well, besides swords, that's the last one then. He went boom. All right. What level is this? 12, and we can definitely take 8. So they went with the type O way of game, Final Fantasy type O.
Let's loot this place, Quain.
We'll take care of the rear.
Hmm. Oh, so we start at the... at the end of the room. Another Tomberry? No, she's in the back.
That's all of them.
I can learn from this.
I see it's a different route in the same area.
Wonder what's in there.
Kind of dashing move. Shadow bottom. If this is 10. I suppose one could level with the main job and then have the second job inactive until it's geared up. Well, leveled up. Give me it.
This looks good.
Lucky.
Let's go.
Are you ready for it?
Wasn't much of a fight.
Victory was guaranteed.
I'm just gonna check, but I reckon this one is blocked or not. Is it the same room I came out of? Probably, yeah. Ba-dum-bum-bum.
There's one.
Time to go to work.
And buying followers. That would be rude. Chicken tenders are ready to fry.
Found some cubes.
Let's relax for a bit.
Job trees first. Jobs here, yeah. Red mage and knight. This one is going warrior, berserker. Okay. Circle next on this tree. Or did I unlock it, or do I also need Ronin? Okay, I need both of them. That's a shame. I don't even have Ronin.
Hmm.
We got both jobs. We got both jobs. Chainspell, Red Mage, or Knight. Mage first. Staircase is gone. Not quite sure about the way that he runs. Neither of them are broken. Griffin Queen.
We've got a hard road ahead of us.
Just keep hitting them.
That's stupid. Wait, there was still other stuff. Okay, battle settings. I didn't get a level, did I? I did get a level. keep going till I unlock this red mage and I can switch him out for the other class, the mage. The journey begins. In the original game, you just fought the captain in the city.
We've been walking for a while. Is this the cave the kid was talking about?
I don't see any other caves. Let's head in.
Wait, I took Ash on this. Maybe I need to add it to party. Does he level? No, he doesn't seem to be leveling together.
There's one.
I don't stand a chance.
Easiest fight.
Next fight might not be so easy.
Stay away from those webs.
Why? We can't kill the creatures if we don't aggro them. That's my thought about it. Was there too difficult to defeat? Level 9.
Something's off here. The air feels wrong.
Yeah, it's hard to breathe.
Weird. It feels like I've been here before.
I've had that feeling before. And it's best not to think about it. You won't figure it out.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. And right now, we need to focus on what's ahead. Forget about it.
I can get behind that.
This is very maze-like. Heard the captain far away, far, far away. Wonder if we find a giant octopus.
Found some cubes.
Better not forget where it is.
Combo effect enhance all combo. Enhance visibility set to R. Okay. Good.
those the pirates?
Be careful. They aren't known for their manners.
Treat them like monsters. Hit your fangs, knock them out.
Oh. No chest, no.
We got Bambi. Company.
Let's make this entertaining.
Haven't seen something this good in a while.
Lucky. Hope it's good.
Damn, smells like strong stuff.
Yeah, strong enough to strip me.
That's all of them.
At least we have time to take a breather.
In these.
What I was looking for. Just not sure which way if I was going the wrong way or the right way or not. Again, a map. Where is the map?
Probably use those stalactites.
I don't have any
range.
Be ready for anything.
Oh, I think it's silly me.
Never seen anything like this.
These pirates sure chose an odd place for a hideout.
Found a spot to rest.
Should we check it out?
Of course we should. Because we want to. Okay. Battle settings.
Hmm.
So we switch to mage. Could run off here, but what's over here? Ah, it's locked. Of course it's locked.
That one looks tough.
This one will test us.
I always wanted a cast, but not like this. Got a sinking feeling.
Truly feel it like a stuff.
Can't let it do that again.
Gotta keep up.
Time to mop up.
Take this one to remember.
Did it swallow this key?
Poor thing must have been starving. Pirates didn't care for their kitty.
Enemy weaknesses. Okay. Didn't notice the... Can we open this one? You have nice gear here. Oh, come on, this is so much like Sasha. Feeling the boat is where it's at. Could go towards the boat or take this detour.
I can't do this for much longer.
It even has the hogs. Yeah.
I just hate being surprised. Let's get it.
Cubes.
I could use a break. Check it out, Jack.
Weapon type mace, rear attack link. Okay. That mean I have a new job now. Yes, I do. But I just want to finish the Red Mage bit and then I can switch to it. I'm going to bar in. Don't want to trigger the end boss yet. Went in there already.
Come on.
Time to go to work.
Didn't I? Guess not. Red mages are versatile magic users. Haste protection. protect shell.
It is an
okay, so that's the haste effect.
Seriously? Oh, we can't get across?
No. Must be another way.
Okay. Good thing I came back. Tyrant or Void Knight. Fires Red Mage and Monk. And it requires Red Mage and Knight. These should also have respawn.
I thought this world was all doom and gloom.
Take a good look, because we're headed right back into the thick of it.
Look, cubes!
I'll check it out.
Ha! That's cool.
Got company.
Come on, follow me.
Region lasts long. We're nearing the boss. I should probably not do the advanced jobs until the other ones are done.
Won't be long before it's even monsters.
Some guy. Gendu. Yaku. Hey, Captain Jack. Hey, Captain Jack. Bring me back. Ah, sorry, Symbalic. I hadn't seen your message. Yeah, this is a... supposed to be Final Fantasy 1 related.
You've got some stones coming here. For what it's worth, you four don't look like easy pickings.
You're Bikke?
Aye, to some. Captain,
to you. I haven't done crystals. Just yet.
We were supposed to find the mayor, but I guess he's dead. Looks like you have the run of the town now.
Aye, that's the world we live in, where people have to turn to pirates for guns. Pure chaos, if you ask me. Chaos, savvy?
Just tell us where the crystals are.
There. It's poor fool not to laugh at a pirate's joke, Slan. There. You got stones, all right.
Yeah, if you've been watching, I wonder if you also feel the same, that this feels a bit like the Sasha. Like the area.
You hit hard. Thank you.
Hey, I was trying to use a potion. Well, he hits quite hard, doesn't he? Thank God I don't. I should probably pay more attention to the fight. Oh no, not this climbing thing again.
Once was enough.
I suppose I shouldn't die then. Maybe not the smartest choice of me to go.
We got company.
Let's make this entertaining.
Go with my least strong job. Yeah, you know what I mean.
It's almost too easy.
All right, let's keep going.
Try. Oh, no, don't follow. Hope I can. Can I skip the cutscene now? Quite hard. Shouldn't have killed him. Killed both.
That's enough. There ain't no ships left to plunder or booty left to steal. We're getting soft. But that fight got my juices flowing. Cheers. You want to know about crystals? Astos is your man. This boat will take you right to his doorstep.
Astos.
Friend of yours?
No. Never heard of him.
Calls himself King of the Dark Elves. Not elves, mind you. Dark Elves.
What's the difference?
It depends on who you ask. Some say he drank the lifeblood of 50 score of his kin. Some say he made a deal with Chaos. Stories and legends abound.
What kind of deal?
You want the truth of it? Ask him yourself.
This journey might not be a waste after all.
Okay. Audience with the dark elf. There's a new mission here. Or not. New training. Let's see. Smitty. I'm not actually battle for things. Quip, 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 quip. Everything below the one we currently have equipped. Because I have these now. Sword breakers. I should dismantle gear as well. Come on, this is... Ah, okay. This is better. Silly me. Bracers. tail bandana. Gloves, costume trousers, costume shoes. Banded gauntlets. Okay. Casual on. Western Keep. So we go straight towards Dark Elf. We don't even go through the kingdom. Provoca. I think this is where the Fire Temple is. This is where the airship is somewhere. The Ice Cavern, I believe. After the boat. Am I mixing it up now with a Final Fantasy 2? Anyways, I'm gonna save and call it a night to stream here. I may do some little bit of leveling up. But I'm not sure. I will see. Have a nice evening, and I hope you enjoyed it. This was Phoenix Standards, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, follow on YouTube, Twitch,